Lake Balaton. For people living in a landlocked country, having a giant lake is something to be proud of. So not too long ago, five girls from my school and myself packed up one of our school vans and headed for the lake to take part in a Christian youth retreat that I helped organize with other missionaries living in Hungary and also in the Czech Republic. It can be hard to find a community of believers in this part of the world, and I think that that's especially true for youth. So one of the ideas in organizing this retreat was to bring young people together from different parts of the world and show them that they're not alone in their beliefs, that they are in fact united to people all over the world through their faith in Christ. And that's where our theme for the weekend came from. Our theme was one, coming from Ephesians 4:4-6. It was based on those verses that we derived different sessions of teaching and talking with students about what that means. And of course, mixed in with that were tons of different kinds of activities, from a scavenger hunt to worship time. We had a minute to win it game night that the kids really enjoyed. We also had prayer time and even a bonfire where everybody could just kind of be together and talk. And I got to watch my girls eat s'mores for the first time, which is always a good time, getting to share those little pieces of culture with them. And while it was a tiring weekend for me as a leader, it was also one of tremendous strengthening and encouragement. The other missionaries that were there, many of them I've known for a very long time, and it was a chance to get to talk to them face to face. We also had worship time at least twice a day together in English. And there was lots of opportunities to be able to pray with other people together. And for me, having those experiences, just getting to be in the presence of God together, is one of the most beautiful things that I know. And I'm so thankful for the time that we got to have together doing that. But it wasn't just good for me personally. It gave me the chance to know my girls who came with me a little bit better. And since we've been back, they've been a little bit more open with me about stuff, which is cool to see. And it's also given us lots of opportunities to talk to other students about this in the future. And I think with me being kind of refreshed and refocused, it's really given me the chance to talk to a lot more people about faith stuff. So it was a very, very good weekend to be together, to be one together in Christ.